Virgo Horoscope, Sunday, April 4th, 2021. Subscribe my channel and press notification bell to all if you are new here. Virgo Daily Horoscope. Today you may get emotional over certain issues which demand you to be practical. Distinguish between what you desire and what is good for you with an objective approach. Emotions may be stirred inside you which may give you the required impetus to cross certain lines. Inform everyone about it before taking this step. Virgo Health and Wellness Horoscope. You may have to take a strong disciplinary action to train your mind to crave for healthy foods only and your body to crave for exercise at the beginning of each day. And this is going to be the most successful adventure of your life. If required, ask yourself privately, how are you? For better care of yourself. Virgo Daily Love and Relationship Horoscope. The time is right to sit down with your partner and sort out the issues that have been bothering you lately. These can relate to your feelings and the depth of your commitment towards each other. It can also be regarding mundane household matters which you have been ignoring. The fact is, it is the right time for joint action. Virgo Career and Money Horoscope. The time is especially good for those who are earning money doing some creative jobs. Your ideas will find appreciation today and you may land a number of contracts which will seriously improve the health of your bank balance. Artists, musicians, filmmakers, writers and photographers are likely to experience significant advances in their career. For those in other jobs, the time is good to broach a few out-of-the-box ideas. You've been trekking through some difficult emotional terrain, Virgo. This time of year has you scrubbing the shadowy parts of your heart as you work to cleanse and transform your approach to intimate, vulnerable relationships. The full moon in equilibrium-seeking Libra arrives today, putting its focus on you alone. It shines its spotlight onto your feelings of self-worth, validation, and skills. Virgo, the more you resist, the more difficult it will become. The Sun, Venus, and Chiron are conjugating in your erotic 8th house of sex, mergers, energetic exchanges, and soulmate connections. This is highlighting everything from past relationship wounds to your desire, or lack thereof, to completely merge with a significant other. And with the Moon illuminating your comfort-seeking 2nd house of finances, stability, and value systems, you're a lot more in touch with your desires and sense of self-worth. Single or taken, this cosmic configuration is giving you an opportunity to heal in order to move forward with confidence and clarity. Virgo, prepare for positive shifts regarding your money and earned income today. This is due to the Libra full moon in your 2nd house, sending positive energy to stable Saturn and Aquarius in your 6th house of work and routine. You have put in the work and now you can expect to reap results in terms of your material gains. The full moon is also activating the Aries Sun in your 8th house of finances, which is forming a connection with benefic Venus and wounded healer Chiron. Together, these energies are healing past challenges while giving you back what you deserve.